Hey guys, Wade Willis here for Wade Reacts, here for episode 41 of ReZero. So excited for this. Last episode we had so much happen. We got more of a backstory on Otto. Saw that he can essentially listen and speak to animals. He's basically Dr. Doolittle. And then Ram was really bringing the heat. We got the really touching confession with Subaru between Amelia. Apparently some people didn't like it because they hate Amelia, but she's grown on me a lot, and I thought it was some of the best voice acting in the series, period. But, yeah, guys, great episode last week. Again, I'm not an Amelia Subaru stan, but I thought it was a really good episode. Now it looks like Subaru and Amelia are going to have a kind of showdown with Garfiel, so pretty pumped for that. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps a lot. Go. Oh, okay, this is a longer episode than normal. Is that Garfiel? Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, dang, girl. Damn. Jeez. Jeez. Gee. Dang. Oh. Jesus, this is freaking sad. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Oh, this ain't good. He is super stubborn. What the f What? What the hell? Did Puck teach him that? Yeah, but how did he? Dang. What? Freaking Satella? Oh, Patrash. What a good freaking assist. Oh. Invisible Providence. Best bromance ever. Oh. Oh. It makes sense. Okay. He's such a dr- Dang. Okay. Yeah, that episode was freaking awesome. Yeah, we've been getting really lucky with how long the episodes are too. 'Cause that was like almost a 30-minute episode. No opening, no real closing. They are really getting into the nitty-gritty in this. Yeah, very strong episode. I really liked all the stuff we were kind of learning about Garfiel. They've been doing a really good job with backstories of side characters that are important. We had Otto last week, we have Garfiel this week. And then it looks like we're gonna have an interesting kind of showdown in some way with Amelia and Echidna. Not that they're gonna fight, but which I'm not sure if you guys know, when Garfiel went in to do his trial, it looked like Amelia doing her first trial at the same time he was doing his first trial. It seemed like it was kind of implied, but I'm not sure. So maybe we're gonna find that out now. I guess don't necessarily spoil if it's a major spoiler, but if it was implied, let us know in the comments. That would be awesome. Thanks.